She was an American singer, guitarist, and songwriter raised in Austin, Texas, who lived in Nashville, Tennessee. She appeared in many times on the PBS music program Austin City Limits starting in 1985. Family. Her former spouse Eric Taylor. Eric Taylor was an American singer-songwriter from the Texas, known for his storytelling style, combining spoken word to create a theater-style performances. She married to Eric from 1976 to 1982. Former partner Tom Kimmel. In the early 1990s, she was engaged to singer-songwriter Tom Kimmel. Tom Kimmel is an American singer-songwriter and poet. She had two older siblings. Her father named Marlene Griff. Her mother name Ruilyn. Her high school boyfriend John died in the motorcycle accident after taking her to the senior prom, and subsequently inspired many of her songs. Her early memory. She had an estimated net worth of $10 million. She was born in Seguin, Texas, US. She was born on July 6, 1953. Her career spanned variety of musical genres, predominantly country, folk, and what she termed folkability. Year of active 1977 to 2013. Nashville, Tennessee, US. She was American singer, guitarist, and songwriter raised in Austin, Texas, who lived in Nashville, Tennessee. She lived in Dublin for a time in 1990 and has regularly visited Ireland. She appeared on the Channel 4 program Town and Country with John Prine, where she performed at the Bluebird Cafe in the Nashville along with the Buddy Mondluck, Robert Earl Keen, and Barry Byard Burton. Her website nancygriffith.com. Her song From a Distance, which was written and composed by Julie, though Bette Midler's version achieved greater commercial success. Other artists have occasionally achieved greater success than Griffith herself with songs that she wrote or co-wrote. In 1994, she teamed up with the Jimmy Webb to contribute the song If This Old World Could Speak to the AIDS Benefit album Red Hot Plus Country, produced by Red Hot Organization. In June 25, 2019, the New York Times magazine listed her along hundreds of the artists whose material was reportedly destroyed in 2008. Universal Fire. She won a Grammy Award for the Best Contemporary Folk Album in 1994 for her recording Other Voices, Other Rooms. Other Voices, Other Rooms album features her covering the songs of the artists who were her major influences. One of her better known song is From a Distance. She was awarded the Kate Wolf Memorial Award by the World Folk Music Association in 1995. In 2008, the American Music Association awarded her its Americana Trailblazer Award. Lane Levert, who contributed backing vocals to some of the Blue Moon Orchestra's recordings, had won it before her. She referred to her backing band as the Blue Moon Orchestra. Her album, which reached number 85 on the Billboard Hot Country Songs chart in 1986. She died in Nashville on August 13, 2021, at the age of 68.